sounds sort of militaristic, like the debris left over from firing a cannon or something. I'm gonna look it up.